Okay, welcome everyone to a very special video. I will call this Duhun Kyuk forces his GameGuru friends to play games with him they never heard of.
Do it again.
Or rather, GameGuru experts play Unreal Engine 5 game. Is that better?
I didn't hear anything.
Neither did I.
Okay, it doesn't matter.
I'm trying to contain my laughing.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Yeah.
So,
GameGuru community! Let's go, that was the intro.
Awesome. I think you need to press ready.
Okay.
Ah, yes.
There we are.
My game just crashed.
Wolf is having a T-pose right here.
There he is.
Okay, we are off to a great start. Awesome, yes!
And this, ladies and gentlemen, I mean gentlemen, of course, is the quintessential Unreal Engine 5 experience.
Awesome.
Oh, it's Unreal Engine 4, actually.
Oh, it's 4. And I can't even use Unreal Engine Unlocker. What a shit game.
Okay, I'm trying to rejoin you guys.
Mm-hmm. So the thought of this was... I want to play a game with my favorite GameGuru guys, and Wolf has used Unreal Engine in the past, so I think we can share some comments here about how this game was made. It's SCP-5K. It's made from Afray Studios. It's a French developer, I think. Mm. And yeah, doesn't have much content at the moment, but I think it could be funny. As a group of three people.
And I'm alone.
Ah, shit. Okay, so let's just rejoin.
Come on.
Let me just go back to the lobby. Okay, I have to invite you again. There he is.
Ooh. I got a crash report.
There we are.
Oh, did you close the game?
No.
It worked.
Mine's loading.
Okay.
Or crashing.
I just left the lobby, maybe that's why.
Connection failed. Well, it is an early access game, right?
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it booted me right out.
We lost C forever.
I'm coming back.
Okay, maybe this will be a 4-hour video and 1 hour will just be the content connection stuff. It's very strange that I cannot use Unreal Engine 4 Unlocker here. I can't increase the volume. Not the volume, the FOV, I mean.
That would be nice.
Yeah. Because on 32
I also
by 9...
the animations for the... I'm sorry?
I'm playing on 32 by 9 and the FOV is 120 only, so that's really low for my screen, so... Yeah, that sucks a bit, but you wanted to say something?
I wanted a bitch about the weapon animations, but we can do that later.
Okay. So I'm now in the screen again, where you click ready. I hope you guys will join soon.
Can you send me another invite?
Yeah. Ah, Riley is here. Hope it doesn't crash during the actual run. This would be dumb.
That's rare with Unreal Engine.
Maybe I should have picked a game that works. That this sort of reminds me of GameGuru.
Well,
so we can say this as already: the grass is not greener on the other side.
Absolutely not. Well, we're here.
Yes. Let's press ready.
Ready.
Yes.
Wow, we're in the game.
Wow. Nice. Finally.
Do you see my flashlight, by the way?
Yeah.
Awesome.
How do you have a flashlight? How'd you turn that on?
You need to press T, I think.
Oh, T?
Or maybe that's just my setting, maybe F or...
Oh, I waved. Hey, what's up?
This looks Unreal Engine as fuck.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so, this is an SCP game, but, you know, this is nothing like the normal SCP game. I played with Riley,
Yeah, they're usually just like a dark corridor where you walk down the stairs, right?
Yeah, and this is a bit more...
That's different.
Yeah. So I thought this would be a great experience as a group. So it's a bit like a tactical shooter, actually. And yeah, let's just proceed. So I played this level a bit. I didn't complete it because I wanted to wait. We have mission goals on the top left. So explore logistics and find a way down to area 12. So we need to get to the area first. And this is sort of like a tutorial. Where we can check out the movement and stuff.
And I'm not the only one who doesn't have a primary weapon, right?
Yeah, we all have a pistol. We will get new weapons when we play the level.
How do you crouch?
Control.
Oh.
I already changed it to C.
Cool, yeah, I should have done that already.
Normally I change my controls also, but this time I didn't.
0451, that's...
Yes. 0451. So this body has a code, and we can now get back and enter this code.
That's a Deus Ex reference.
Oh, really?
First code in Deus Ex, the first code in Thief 1 and Thief 2 is 0451.
I didn't even know that. I'm glad I brought you. you are the guy for the background information.
The alpha nerd.
Yeah. I'm a huge nerd also, but I lack the knowledge, perhaps. Push one button and it opens the door for you.
It opens the door for you. Riley, how are you doing this fine evening?
Oh, you know, just beautiful.
It's not even evening for you, it's like 3 a.m.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just woke up not too long ago, like, I had an early morning, but took a nap, and then I knew you wanted to play this, so I was like, yeah, I gotta get up at 3, make sure I'm there.
Awesome.
So you just woke up and now you have to listen to us fucking Germans.
Actually, it's alright, man, because, like, work, I'm listening to machines all night, so I'm not, it's not too bad.
We have to be at least slightly better. Oh, the door is open.
Oh, yeah.
Would you look at that?
So I literally just came home from work at 9:30 p.m. Was that right? 9:30.
Yeah.
That's that's half of that's his type scene.
Yeah, okay. Never mind. I just came home from work. And it was a long day. So
real question is, do you want a can of beepis or conk?
Beepis. Conk! Let's drink some conk! Yeah. Would have been a fun detail to, you know.
Beepis disappointment, guy, by saying.
This could be made by me also, like the advertising signs in Taipei contract, they are silly like that also.
That's awesome.
Mm. Yeah.
And that is, it's a bit too modern for my style.
Yeah.
But it's the same.
So I played this game for, I think it was 4 hours in total. There are other game modes as well. I think this looks, you know, rather generic.
Yeah, I have some of these assets.
Okay, so these are market store, marketplace assets, I think.
Well, no, it's kind of like our games, but it's a mix out of original content and stuff you can see on the marketplace.
Okay, yeah.
Yes. Also, simply because I don't think that anyone wants to make his own cardboard boxes.
Yeah, of course. Did you even see the chat lately, Wolf? I made a ton of cardboard for you. Oh, look at that. We have some visitors. Yeah. Oh, holy shit.
Oh, that looks brutal.
Yeah.
I think they are coming after us. Not sure though. You can hear them actually breathing a bit. Was that door open before?
I turned down the volume of the game so I can hear you guys.
Okay.
That was my breathing, douche. Just kidding.
Call him douche.
Douche. I like how Mipasto just say Dutch to me. That's awesome. Okay. People pronounce my name always wrong, but that's right, that's fine. Oh, look at that. Can we open this? No, we can't. Here they are. Maybe we have to interact with this.
No.
Search the unloading area for a way forward. Okay. So I think we need to go back to where we came from. Control room. Offices. We opened the door here. Ah, yeah. We opened the loading bay, I think. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we need to go back, definitely, yeah. Back to the main room where we came from. Are you sure you are heading the right way?
No.
No!
I'm just falling off everywhere.
Oh no, we haven't been here before. That's good.
Oh crap.
Oh crap. I hear shooting. Oh.
Like fish in a barrel.
Yeah. So there's another code here. To get. Yeah. So I think the gunplay is in this game is the best part, I think. So I really like the tactical feel of it, you know, like a bit sluggish movement, I'd say.
I think the
Okay, I didn't catch any of that. The primary weapon?
They're wiggle around a bit too much and they're a bit too close to the screen for my personal taste.
Yeah. Boom. By the way, you only have a limited number of ammo. When you keep holding R, you can see on the top, bottom right.
Oh, I see that.
Your ammo and magazine status. Oh!
Oh. You need to power the double blast doors.
Mm-hmm. And also need to find. Oh, I think there's. Oh, okay. I'm already hit. We can find ammo and new weapons and medikits later on. So it's fine. So here is the first.
I think I should take Ghost to the coffee machine. There it is.
Wow, I'm awake. That's funny. So I think the first part of the door is open, but we need to find two switches. Ah, let's get down here. Wolf!
Yes! Where are you going? What the? Oh.
There should be a code.
I think
here.
We should have picked a different map.
This is the only story map there is at the moment. The others are just the others are
concrete and boxes. Boxes and concrete and cardboard and boxes.
Yeah.
Concrete
barrels,
corpses and boxes.
And lights.
Barrels, yes.
There should have been a code around here somewhere. Like from the first corpse we met. Damn it. I was sure that there's a code here.
You get over here for a second, please.
Not here.
Schmiroslav, komm mal rüber.
Schmiroslav. Ja?
Komm mal rüber.
Okay. Oh!
Guck mal hier, hast ein First Aid Kit.
Awesome. Thank you very much. Now people will get to know how I actually sound like. And not trying to talk my best English I can. I was so sure that a corpse was here with the code, so we gotta find that code now. Or do we?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's still closed, so. Oh, there's a weapon here. And ammo. Awesome.
Strebok.
So if I take this weapon now, we can. Ah, you already collected it. Okay, cool. Ah, nice. It doesn't disappear. Okay, cool. Awesome.
Cool.
By the way, this game has a lot of attachments and silencers and scopes and all that shit.
There's a shotgun, but I can't reach it.
Ah, yeah. Oh, the door. I just opened this door. Yeah, this is like Doom 3, where you know you have to find codes to open these weapon lockers.
Mm-hmm.
I think in the whole game of Doom 3, I found like 3 of those codes. I suck at stuff at like this. I just hate it. It's not my personal things to do.
I remember playing Doom 3, but I was still very young, so I was very searching the map for goodies everywhere and spending a lot of time doing that.
Mm-hmm.
So I opened quite a lot of these lockers.
Oh, okay. Ah, yeah. Would, you know, this is like a bit of a puzzle here. Would you normally think of shooting this electricity box in order to open the door to the left?
No.
Not at all.
Oh.
Well, that's cool.
When I played this the first time, I was looking around and I thought, okay, there are some sparkles coming out of that one. I just shot it randomly and that was actually the way to proceed. Yeah. So, but I think normally you don't think of that. Okay, so we have another medikit here. And here's boxes.
Making AI like those zombies is actually rather doable in Unreal Engine.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you can buy them.
Yeah.
But once he wants to make enemies with guns that are supposed to behave somewhat human, it's getting really complicated.
Okay. Oh!
And of course it's locked.
Ah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Awesome.
There we go.
Oh, there's a new pistol, okay. I will take this one. It's a Beretta.
A Beretta, that's a lot more interesting.
So, Wolf, what do you think? Is this, you know, the guns and the animations, is this from the marketplace or was this custom made?
I think it's custom made.
Mm. I know that the developer...
You don't actually get the animated guns.
Sorry?
You don't actually get fully, fully finished, fully made, fully
ready, game ready assets.
Yeah.
Game ready weapon packs like you get with GameGuru.
Yeah.
It just doesn't exist.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, nice. Good to know. Okay. So I think we need to get back. Not sure. Did we press a switch or something?
I was looking, but I don't see.
Yes, we did.
Okay.
We need to get to the maintenance area.
Ah.
Wolf's already got this down.
Yeah. And we have vent shafts. Yes. And we have a nice kitchen.
Oh, there's a code.
Ah! 2682.
2682.
Riley? He's having trouble crawling through the vent shaft.
Yeah, I had to remember the button again. I got it.
Where was this child's locker?
We've been here, yeah.
I was gonna say, it is nice to see some of the shadows.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say that this is a fucking ugly map.
Not a gray.
This is like a labyrinth. So why is there a vent shaft to crawl through when it leads to nothing, basically?
Why are the plants here? There is no sunlight.
That too. Maybe they are, you know, artificial. Yeah. They even have wind animation. Look at that. Oh, it's windy in here.
Oh, it is too. That's funny.
Generator, storage. Storage sounds good. Ah, there is the... we get
a UMP, awesome.
Sexy UMP.
Awesome. I'm always up for an UMP. Go get it, Tiger. Awesome.
The UMP is available in 45 ACP, which is an American round not commonly used in Europe. Do you know how they came up with that round?
Absolutely no.
No.
They shot at cows and checked which round would kill them the fastest.
What the fuck? Okay. That's insane.
That was back in 1910 or so.
1910? Wow. Yeah, okay.
Wow.
Wow.
That's crazy.
That's some great background knowledge. I know why I brought you up here. So, we spawned here, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, so, as you can see, we have unlocked the first part of the door. So this cable leads to the right. And I would assume that I would need to go here, maybe. By the way, there's also a night vision when you press N.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that's awesome.
I wanted to do that in GameGuru, but it never really worked.
Right, it did it in this game, yeah.
I got it, but yeah, it's not as good as this.
No, I think yours is better, actually, because I can't see anything, yeah. In your game, I thought the night vision was really, you know, fitting and well made, actually. Uh-oh.
Oh,
oh.
I'm just gonna take off the night vision.
No, I don't want that.
Hey, Wolf, these kinda look like bloodsuckers from Stalker.
Ooh, what's this?
Yeah, they do. I know how long I have a UMP.
Is this better? I think I will keep the UMP.
No, it's not.
Okay. Ah. Well, we need to find a first aid kit for you, Wolf. You are heavily damaged.
Yeah, I see.
Oh, almost gone. When did that happen?
Maybe there's friendly fire in here. Oh, I'm almost... did you just hit me?
No. Did I?
I'm almost dead, what the fuck? Look at that. I'm even more damaged than Wolf now. But
did I just hit you?
Not sure.
I'm not going to again. I might have.
Like, did you shoot me or did you just bump me with your character?
I think I bumped you. Yeah. I hit the one button on my mouse there.
I hit the one button. Damage.
I have like the right and left clicks, but I also have a side one on my mouse too.
Ah, yeah.
Sometimes that must be damage.
Okay, we will have to find two medikits now.
Actually, I think we saw one the first time we got the.
You get over here.
Get over here!
Yes! Ah! Nice. Yay! Medikits and even two! Oh. I see. Ah, okay. I still need one. Alright. Just gonna refill ammo, maybe. Oh no, we've just been here.
Yuk?
Yes?
Ghost, one of you take out your pistol and shoot me in the foot.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta test this here now.
Okay.
Yes, there's friendly fire.
Yep.
Oh.
And look at the wonderful pool of blood. Okay, we need to definitely check our fire. I think there was a button for lowering the weapon. Not sure which it was. Can't remember now. Shit.
We should go through the blast doors and enter the freight elevator, which is here.
How did you find the second switch? I like the light bouncing off, you know, the flashlight is bouncing off of walls,
Yeah,
that's cool.
I was gonna say that.
Yeah.
The outer areas are actually pretty cool in the game.
Mm-hmm. Ah, look at that. We can, you know,
oh, cool.
Edit our weapons here.
Yeah.
Nice. There's all kinds of sides of that.
Yes.
I like that kind of stuff. Wish I had that.
That's again. Awesome.
Yeah. So I think I will just choose a laser. You can also edit
Wolf
the pistol.
Yeah, I got that one.
Wolfman suppressor. Awesome. Nice. Maybe I will switch this side. Aim point. No. So I know there are
Why
some.
Why am I dead?
Oh.
Oh my God.
Oh
that
no.
That was.
That. Me.
It, oh my God. Oh.
No, you murderer! Oh, he respawned?
Oh, he better.
Yes.
I feel so bad.
Without any weapons. I hope they're still there.
Okay, well.
Riley!
Damn button, man. I gotta get a new mouse.
You need to put away that mouse right now. Did you play the Splinter Cell games?
Well, no, I just...
Now, Wolf will understand this. In German, he would have said, Verdammt, Fischer! Damn it, Fischer! I said no casualties. The mission is over.
I went to turn around and, I don't know, just... I got a fidgety finger.
That's awesome. Okay. I don't know how many respawns there are. Really not sure. Yeah. So there's another door to open, and there is a dead body in a...
Oh, the door is open.
Oh,
it's not.
No, it's not. Okay.
Elevator access, here we go.
Ah, nice.
Cool.
Wenn ich dich nicht hätte, ey.
Das wär's ganz schön am Arsch, mein Junge.
Aber wirklich. Ha! Awesome! Here we go.
Oh man, these are so much smoother than my lips in GameGuru.
Yeah, and it actually moves down. I will tell you now, the elevator I have in Dark Skies is totally fake. It doesn't move one bit. It's only...
Yeah, actually, that's neat. I actually never noticed that before until you said something about it a while ago, and I thought, wow, that's kind of cool.
It's a workaround, like everything in GameGuru. Almost everything.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so we have... there was just a hint, so there are human characters here. And they shoot the mutants as well. And here we have a P90.
Yeah, also shoot us.
Yeah, this also, yeah. We have a P90 here. I think I will take the P90 actually. I will take the P90, yeah. That's a better choice. That's a better choice. So. Don't even think of it. He's looking so nervous. Can you see it, Wolf? Like, he looks really nervous here. He's...
Yeah, I have an idea why. You.
Stop right there, criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch!
Violated my mother.
Oh, okay. I just had a giant lag. That's awesome.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
Oh, good. I had one too. Also, this is so fucking Unreal Engine. Just this super clean concrete, this undefined lighting, this fucking... Look at this shit. GameGuru looks better.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, fuck.
What? Yeah, get out of here.
What was that?
Oh, I died. Damn it. Wow, okay. Holy shit.
That was awesome. Two kills?
That came out of nowhere.
I was following you guys, so... Congrats. That was awesome.
That's what happens when you follow us.
Or I get killing my own teammates.
So I think my menu is bugged right now.
Should we go again or play another map?
Not sure actually. There's another game mode where it is like sort of terrorist hunt in Rainbow Six, if you played that.
Ooh.
Yeah, we could try that.
That sounds cool.
Yeah, let's try it. Return to menu. That's a shame. I really wanted to see how this level develops. So you are still in my group. That's good. Private game. Hunt outpost Axiom.
Connection loss, of course.
Okay. Of course.
Okay. And now we get to choose our loadout, actually. I will take my favorite weapon in this game. Can you guys join?
Where? No.
I would just send an invite.
Okay.
Ah.
I'm just seeing... You know, I have a friend in Steam and he's actually a pretty chill guy, but every time I log in, I have like 300 new messages.
Oh. Yeah.
That's a bit much.
That's why I always stay invisible.
Yeah, me also. Let's just hope your friends don't see this video.
Yeah. Where have you been for a year?
Think of that one.
Here you go, Riley. Here's your invite. Oh, who joined? Who is joining here?
I'm joining now.
Okay. So watch out, there are grenades here now.
If you are dying...
Do you guys see my player character?
No.
Gang, do you see my player character?
Yeah,
I do. I also see a...
Do I have flying scopes in front of my face?
Yeah, me too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
For me, it seems to be fine.
That's weird.
Okay, so if you have finished your loadout, you can just press ready.
Oh, cool.
Okay, so... Oh.
Outside.
The lighting doesn't look too great, actually.
Here we go. I have these floor materials. I think I mentioned that already.
Yeah, awesome. Nice.
Pretty sure I have the exact same ones.
Okay. Yeah, it does look decent though.
I don't know, these rocks look fucking... The textures look a little odd.
Yeah. I think these are mega scans.
Oh.
You know, they typically look like that. But, you know, the strange edges and stuff.
Yeah.
There's grass
clipping. You have to kind of explain to me why videos get banned for singing, though.
It's because the song is maybe not, you know, wird nicht gerne gesehen auf YouTube.
Oh, hmm. I know that from meme videos. I didn't know it was actually kind of... I'm sorry, I had no idea.
Alles gut. Wollt's nur gesagt haben. Okay, so the enemies don't spawn in at the start of the map. It's like in Rainbow Six. We have 30 opponents. And they spawn in, you know, when we kill one, we another
one. Telephones and chairs.
Okay.
Beat this.
Wait, can I shoot that barrel? Well, you can shoot it, but nothing happens.
It's going to explode while I walk past. It's going to explode.
Inside the building, I think. Yeah, on the other side.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I got him. But there's more. Get to cover, Ghost. Oh yeah, they are really swarming. I will throw a grenade if I know how to. Ah yeah.
They can shoot through walls.
Oh shit. Get to cover! Okay, hang on.
You could really use a map kit.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, we'll go inside the building now. Oh, it's empty. Oh! Holy shit, okay. Right at my spot. Many, many guys. Oh, scheiße. Scheiße!
Oh, I'm out.
Okay. Yeah, okay, they can shoot through stuff. Yeah, holy shit, I'm behind cover. Bullshit. Fuck that. Can you spectate me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You can, okay, you got like 10 guys left.
Yeah. Ah, nice, there's... Oh, cool. So there are healing items here, that's
we're good. Counting on you, Fisher.
By the way, this game has 2,000 reviews on Steam and is quite positive, so... I think most people are literally blinded by the fact it's just an Unreal Engine game. And there's really, you know, this has almost nothing to do with SCP. But it's also an early access game, so.
Yeah, it's a little different.
And it's generic as fuck.
Yeah. So. Oh!
I think it's the SCP logo because I've seen games like this and they had bad reviews.
Mm-hmm.
But it's functional and some of it is kinda cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah. Why do they keep shooting
towards the game?
Yeah. I mean, I enjoy it to some degree, but. Why are they keep shooting? They shoot at, you know, can you see it?
Yeah, they shoot at these other.
So I have 5 guys left, okay.
He's vaguely shooting in your direction.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh shit, I'm out. Did you see his head? His head exploding. And bam. So I have. Oh.
Probably.
There are more than. Oh shit. So they keep respawning?
Yes, we need to collect documents.
Oh fuck.
Because that's a fucking fun mechanic. Otherwise they keep respawning.
Oh shit, okay. Yeah, there's no way I'm going to find 8 documents now. Secure the silo, what does that even mean? Oh, and I'm. Oh, okay. That was a bit too much.
Your team perished.
Yes. Riley, you have 0 kills. How do you explain this?
Well, you know, I think I was just shooting in the air there.
I just got up. Leave me the fuck alone. My mouse is okay. Now it works.
I think as my wife would say, I'm shooting blanks.
Oh, wow. Okay.
What's the selector tool for?
Okay, so we have to find 8 documents and kill 30 guys.
Mm-hmm. And secure the silo, whatever that means. I am ready. Oh, it's nighttime now. There is. Oh, ghost.
That's an interesting touch.
Yeah.
Ghost, I can see you 2 times in the game. Awesome.
Really? You're walking around T-pose.
Yeah, I.
Do you have a weapon?
No, I have a weapon holding animation, but you know, I can still find documents, I guess. I can't shoot though, so that's on you guys this time. It looks so stupid.
Look at you jumping around. Oh, wow.
Wolf, give me your gun, please. I don't have one. I'm like holding my hand like I have a gun, but it's empty. My hand is empty. I can still light you the way, I guess. Don't have grenades. Can't do anything. It's awesome. It just works. Ah, can still open doors, that's good.
How do I turn off the flashlight?
You can.
Oh, it's G.
Ah.
Thank you.
Oh, behind you guys. Here. Time for your first kill, Riley.
This game Oops. Is really loud.
At least now I'm spectating you again.
Can you see my hand and how does it, how it looks?
Yeah, that looks weird.
I will distract the guys. Hang on.
Oh, look at me!
Oh, look at it!
Next time I should choose a proper quality game, I think.
What was that contest game you did with the one character that ran weird?
That
was it
ran?
Spaceman 2? Remember you had him
looking
like the,
you mean the Hitman ripoff?
Yeah, yes, yeah.
Yeah, that was Spaceman 3, I think.
This looks Spaceman just like 4? It almost.
That was yeah. fucking elaborate, I was really surprised to see that.
Yeah. Just a very horrible Hitman knockoff.
Yeah,
that was really fun to make and very long to make. Also, it took me quite a while.
I see you getting hit with bullets and everything, man. It's funny.
Oh, and by the way, if that really was a far right song I was singing, I think we should cut that out because I don't want people to sing, you know. I'm already German.
No, it's not a far right song at all. You know, when you play the song. Oh!
Oh, I'm back.
How are you back? Okay.
I'm back.
Awesome. I'm back. I can't do anything! Ah!
Oh, there's more. Oh.
Wow. Wolf, I think people have been forced to delete the video because they played the original song. So that's it. I think that's it.
What is the original song? I thought that was like a 40s old timey song.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Yeah, but not like that, you know.
No idea. Just forget it. Oh, help me! I'm being shot at! I will just act as a scouter, you know. He's right there! Shoot him, damn it!
Oh!
Ah! Help me!
Oh.
Oh. Okay, I will just search the documents,
right?
Okay? You guys shoot the people and I will just search the documents because I can't do anything else.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
so
I think I have to switch. Oh.
There is an entrance here.
Any more?
Oh no, I got people at my place. Oh, there are documents, but I cannot pick them up. I'm being shot at. Just a normal day. Ah, I found some documents. Only 6-5 left. Oh, I can heal myself. Yes, I just took all the healing equipment. I'm an asshole.
Oh, come on.
Okay, that's on me this time. You know, they will be so confused. Hello, friends. Ah!
We're counting on you, Keepos, man. Get him.
Not your friend.
I will avenge you. I found 2 documents already. Only 4 to go. This is like Slender, the 8 pages. I need to escape the evil man.
If I seen
I love that the AI
like
is just randomly shooting in the background.
Yeah. I can open doors. That's awesome. No documents here. Why are there no documents?
I'm so glad I'm... I'm so glad I'm no longer working in the Unreal Engine.
That was the best moment, I think, in our episode. When you said that GameGuru Classic was your favorite engine. That speaks volumes. That was the best moment. And if Bugsy hears this... Oh, he will be, you know... Very disappointed.
I don't think he will.
Are there documents on the top of the building? Oh. Hello?
Good morning.
Well, there shouldn't be, but it's a video game, so everything's possible.
I just had a disconnect on Discord. But it's all fine, I think.
Ghost, say something.
Oh, you know, I'm just watching this. I think we lost Ghost.
What?
Can you spectate me in first person or third person?
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. Yep. Yeah.
Third person.
You just... Yes.
Okay, that's awesome.
It's riveting, by the way, entertainment pure. I should speak slower. God damn it.
I think you're doing quite all right.
Me too.
I need some. Oh, no. Please give me 4 documents. Aha! Aha!
I'll be 3 left.
And what does even I can't eliminate, I can't even win this round, you know? How should I eliminate 18 guys with my hand? That's a valid point, isn't it? We can just leave the mission. There's no point in me going on.
Just use rotate, hit them with your arms.
Press R to rotate!
It's kind of impressive that you're even still alive.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Maybe it's a...
AI shooting.
Yeah. Maybe he's just suspecting someone there. You know? He probably has like a whole bullet belt around his waist. Alright guys, I need to empty my magazine before it's bedtime, so hang on.
Is the light coming through the door?
Yeah, I saw that too.
Which light? Yeah, it is. You know?
Like some FPS Creator level shit.
Yeah, I was going to mention this. This looks like a dynamic door in FPS Creator, and the level is light mapped, and you know?
Yeah.
Maybe this is light mapped. Do you think this is light mapped? Is there a light mapper?
Oh, things have.
I have a weapon! Yes! I just got a shotgun! This is amazing. Now I can actually fight back. Now look at me go.
Wouldn't it be amazing if you just get shot immediately now?
Yeah. Totally, yeah. Like, I have a weapon and instantly it's over. Okay, this bathroom looks terrible, doesn't it?
Oh, wow.
Holy crap.
Yes, I'm generally not a fan of how this is one of those levels where just every room is filled with random shit. Boxes and barrels and barrels and boxes and
Yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah. It seems like the level needs to be filled somehow, you know. Oh! I like that you can destroy heads. Oh! No, no, no! Leave me alive!
There's a machine gun. There's a machine gun.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, ah, fuck! You know, my. You know, I could just play this game in full HD, but that's lame on a screen like that. So.
It's actually an alright game though.
Yeah. Bit buggy. A bit buggy.
Yeah.
Should we try one last time?
Oh yeah.
One last time. I'm trying another weapon.
I'm gonna try no weapon, like Duke there.
Yeah, yeah. Obviously that wasn't too bad.
Oh cool.
No, I will stick with the rifle, that was pretty good.
Neat with the options of the guns though. Cool.
Yeah, that's very awesome. I liked it also. Okay. Ready to go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice. I saw earlier that Ghost has a ping of 400. So do you notice anything?
Like lag?
Yeah.
Not really.
Wolf?
Nope.
Okay.
How do I switch my scope?
Yeah, I can't tell you, sorry. No idea. So is this sunset or is it in the morning?
I think it's dawn.
So in the morning.
That's what it feels like.
Yeah.
Or is it dusk? Dusk's night? Yeah. Whatever.
Was this a question? You can't ask me that stuff, you know? I need to ask you. That looks so cool, how you run around like that. That was, can you jump again please and run? That looks hilarious. Ah, that's awesome. Okay, let's focus on the documents first, because that's the annoying part, you know. So let's get in there. I hope they are always at the same place.
I found a bunch of ammo.
Oh. Doesn't seem like it. I think there was one earlier there. Wolf?
Wolf?
I think we lost Wolf.
Wolf, where'd you go?
Ah.
No, I'm alright.
There he is.
Can you see me wave?
Yeah.
Wave? No, I can't see that.
Oh, yeah, the waving thing. I don't remember which one that was, though.
It's,
there's an animation where you can wave, but I don't think you can see it.
No.
Yeah, that's weird.
Ah, well, unfortunate.
Wolf, was heißt Epsilon auf Englisch, bitte? Epsilon? Nein.
Why?
Why? Wow, okay.
Why?
I'm so dumb. Wow. Alright. You know, I'm dealing with that on a daily basis and I just didn't know what why means. That's awesome.
There's a big question mark. Is that a document?
Yeah, I was gonna ask that too.
No idea what it is. Maybe you can check
Uh-oh.
It. I just found a document, by the way.
I just crashed.
Oh. So that's what the question mark meant. Crash the game to... Press E to crash the game.
Yeah.
Oh, you just disappeared.
In these games, I always wish that you can destroy lights, you know, when you shoot at the light models, but, yeah.
Did this is not that kind of quality game.
Yeah. I don't think you...
I also think the lighting is really ugly. Like look at these sandbags. They're completely lit, but the floor is completely black.
Yeah, it's really strange. This looks like it had has been light mapped, and those sandbags have been added afterwards. You know, they don't get applied.
That's even possible.
I'm so glad that I'm playing this with you, Wolf, because I see this entirely different now. You have a way better eye than me for this kind of stuff. Maybe that's because you have.
Because I'm complaining about everything.
Yeah. I don't complain as much, actually. I'm really, you know, always trying to find the positive things, maybe.
I am too, but this is all kind of very generic.
Yeah.
The guns are cool, yeah.
Yeah.
The AI is amazing.
The AI is?
Amazing,
yeah.
I lost both of you guys now.
Okay. Can you still join, by the way? Oh.
No.
Oh, fuck.
It doesn't even show up you guys anymore. Maybe. I think it's because you guys are in-game.
Maybe I can invite you. Hang on. I just sent you an invite.
Okay.
And if anyone is still watching this video, then my condolences. This could be maybe used when...
No one is going to watch this.
Oh, shit. Oh, wow. His head exploded. Okay.
I'm in the map.
Okay.
But I'm spectating.
Oh. Yeah, that's slightly better than...
That makes sense.
Yeah.
I'm almost dead.
Yeah, me also. But you're fucked. Oh, shit. There are just so many at one spot.
Yes, this needs a lot of polish. I mean, it's an early access game.
Yeah, but, okay, I have a cool question for you now. How long do you think this game is in early access already?
This game is what?
How long is this game?
How long? Well, I guess you need to... for the kind of map design you see, you probably need a couple of months. I would say a bit over a year.
Wow, that's pretty accurate. So it's been actually a bit over a year, yeah. Oh, fuck. Somehow I thought this was you, but...
And I'm guessing like small team, two guys full time, three guys that kind of help out.
Yeah. I think it's like that. And they even go to shooting ranges for recording sound effects for the weapons. So that's cool, but yeah. Okay, so this
that's
game...
A cool detail, yes.
This game needs a lot of work. It's cool to, you know, see the engine and get Wolf's thoughts about
another
it.
Another year and maybe some ideas. I think it needs another year for polish and maybe some gameplay ideas that aren't. Collect the document, activate the fuse box, push the button.
Yeah.
A few this more needs, interesting things.
Yeah, voice acting, maybe.
Yeah, and also voice acting.
Yeah, and more SCP related
maybe
stuff.
Maybe we should volunteer.
Yeah. Like, I got the SCP like, you know, the SCP like beginning speech. I got this already. Yeah. So, the game is stuck for me, kind of.
Yep.
For me too. I'm in spectate. Like usual.
What are you spectating, I wonder? There's nothing.
It's a...
Free roaming the map.
I don't know. Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, okay.
And I'm back. I can rotate the camera again.
Oh. Okay, I just left to the main menu. So, okay, so this was GameGuru Veterans play an Unreal Engine game. I think it was very fun. And, you know, I will listen to this when making levels. I will know this for sure. It's exactly the kind of dumb content I want to listen to when I'm making levels. So, this will be at least useful for myself. Okay, so it's up to you to say goodbye now to the people who are sad enough to still be here.
Well, have fun, everyone. And thanks for watching me die.
Why did you watch this? What is wrong with you?
Goodbye.